actually is where the last cache is in this territory. I think it's right behind that one. Let's get this done. Only downside is there's a lot of... that's creepy. What the fuck? Stop pointing the gun at me and he's still shooting me. Oops. My thought's got a hole in it. God damn Zetsu. We don't like Zetsu. Zetsu's annoying. Go away, Zetsu. Really? Why does Obito sound like fucking Edward Elric? Yeah. I'm gonna take that back. Okay, where are you at? Yeah, shut up. Somebody pushed the button. Okay. Ow. I could use that. There's a couple of them. Probably 3 or 4. Okay. That'll kill me if I fall down there. Is my last cash. That wasn't creepy at all. Okay, then. Follow Freeman.
Dr. Freeman! Barney said you were on the way. We got split up by snipers, and he's pinned down in a warehouse up ahead. Go ahead. He's relying on you.
All right. Final Lambda location in the game is quite far into this chapter, but hard to miss. After disabling the suppressor and fighting a number of striders in the plaza outside, you'll head into an underpass, stride up the side of the wall behind you, take a left into the large opening in the ruined building, fight your way to the top wall under fire from the strider. To continue, you'll head down a short stairwell, hop through a wall in the adjacent building. Immediately outside is the final cache. Stack of supply crates is in front of a Lambda symbol on the wall. Alright. Okay.
Wait for me.
It's a very creepy way for them to continue. Whew. Ow! Oh shit, there's...